Many may be aware that plants produce oxygen during the day, but did you know that they also consume it at night? During the day, plants undergo photosynthesis, the process of converting light and carbon dioxide into fuel, thus resulting in oxygen. At night, the oxygen is required for plants to break down food and breathe, a process known as respiration. During this activity, very small amounts of CO2 are released as a waste product. Plants and your fish will benefit greatly from increased oxygenation at night. Even ADA, a brand with decades of R&D, recommends aerating the tank at night. One way of doing so is simply raising your lily pipes. The increase in surface agitation should help in dissolving more oxygen and allowing for better water flow. After running oxygen for quite some time, I have noticed a lot less algae developing, at least in between my maintenance sessions. It also reduces some of that surface film that develops over time, at least just a little. Now, if you have multiple tanks like I do, and you don't have time to be fixing those pipes every night,
what?
Then another option would be to run a central aquarium air pump. Fish rooms are becoming quite popular, and I'm trying to build one myself. However, I also sleep in it. Thankfully, Hygger has sent me their new ultra-quiet air pump. To meet the demands of my growing list of aquariums, I use an oxygen splitter. This allows me to easily connect a line of tubing when I need some air. I use it to aerate my indoor mini ponds, nano no-filter tanks, propagation boxes, live food hatcheries, or for helping to acclimate new fish. The list can go on. It's a very quiet air pump. And I'm not just saying that because they sponsored this video. I purchased an older model that I've been running for almost 2 years nonstop. For many breeders especially, they can't afford to have their pumps fail. Though for the more hobby aquarist or aquascaper, an air pump such as this one will be of great use. Stay oxygenated, and thanks for watching.